everyone, I am GC from Nail to NZ, and today I'm going to be showing you these catching fire nails. If you don't know, I'm a massive fan of The Hunger Games. Like, no one can beat the level of fandom I have for this series. And for Jennifer Lawrence, she's amazing. And so today I'm celebrating the soon launch of Catching Fire. I decided to focus my design on the front cover of the book, and the whole idea of catching fire. Not just a title, but isn't the whole thing that Katniss does, how she ignites the passion of the people to make them fight the capital and all the evil things they do. Please don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up this video. It really, really helps me, and I will see you later.
After a base coat, paint your nails black. To start the circle for the Mockingjay, create four lines and then join them into a circle. Now I need to create a base colour for the Mockingjay so that the other colours will stand out more. Make sure you've got a picture of a Mockingjay around you so you can copy the design off that. Here's my Mockingjay after this first step. Next you need to colour in the whole Mockingjay red. There you go. Now add in some of the darker details with a brown nail polish. Sorry this part's all upside down, I cannot do it the other way around. Now you need to add in some yellow highlights, just look at the image or the book to see where the highlights go. Now add in some orange to mix it up a little bit, just put it wherever you think it's necessary. From here it's all about kind of fixing up the mistakes you've made before, like making the wings more visible like I'm doing here. For the rest of the design, basically just add in the colours you think are necessary, and don't forget to add a little black dot for the eye. To create the fire look, add a few dabs of white nail polish at the bottom of your nail. You can use quite a lot for this bit. Now grab a small brush or toothpick and drag out the nail polish until it makes sort of a fire design. A lot of people put another layer of wet black nail polish on before starting the white part, but it didn't seem to make a difference for me. Make sure you drag the brush down as well to make it a more realistic effect and to take off some excess nail polish. Add some yellow, but not quite as much as you added of white. Then just do the same thing. The next part's a bit trickier. Make sure you do not add on too much orange nail polish. Just have enough to cover the tip of your nail and drag that up. If you need to add more, but it will ruin the design if you have too much. Now add in some red. Again, only use a very little bit now. Do that to all your nails, then clean them up and apply a top coat. And that's it. If you do this design, I would love to see it. Tag me on Instagram at nail2nz. All the links will be down below. Thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up this video, and I'll see you next time.